doubling over the load on my shoulders was a weight I carried with me every day. Crossing miles of frustrations and rivers of raging, picking up stones of fire.